Vulture 1-9-0 Raptor, do you read me? Over.
Roger, Raptor, this is Niner. Send your traffic.
You gotta be bloody kidding me.
Raptor, what's the problem?
Niner, we've got a situation. Get your VTOL down here now!
That's a negative, Raptor. Admiral Morrison has ordered all VTOLs RTV. I have injured men on board.
Niner! You've got to move those men to another VTOL! This is an order from the Pentagon!
And I got the head of the task force on my back. So unless I get a direct order from Niner, that's a no-go.
Shit!
I'm sorry, Raptor. Good luck out there. This, Vulture 2-4. I got it covered. Roger that. Heading back to the Constitution. Over and out.
O'Neill, where the fuck have you been?
It's a long story!
I almost died on that bridge.
He was ordered to evac, Psycho. He's taking a big risk to help you here. Now get your head together and move back to the container. You must protect the objective at all costs.
Come on, man, forget about it! I would have been there if I could! Now let's take these bastards down!
All right, you're on.
Okay, now let's get you some serious firepower. You see that crash C-18 in the airstrip? I got word that plane was carrying one of our latest experimental weapons, the PAX. Short-range plasma accumulator cannon. I've uploaded the access code to your suit, so go get it.
Let's just kill it.
I'm with you on that, bro.
You must take that thing down, Psycho. We can't risk our last heavy VTOL with those creatures on the airfield.
Yes, ma'am. Oh!
Psycho. We've got this thing covered.
Bullseye! O'Neill, about that Code Blue incident.
Fuck it, man, really. You may be an asshole, but sometimes even an asshole can be right.
Great job, Psycho. Really great job.
Oh, thank you, Mom.
You too, O'Neill. Get the container. We've got a window open all the way to the USS Constitution.
Copy that, man. Loud and clear. Psycho, get yourself to the container. I'm coming in. Psycho, I can't hang around here all day.
It? What's so special about this thing anyway?
She didn't self-destruct. We'll take her back to Korea for reverse engineering.
O'Neill, I dealt with the pilots. Get us out of here!
Thing's too heavy. I'm gonna need some extra attacks all over the radar. It's a damn swarm. We gotta get out of here. Constitution. We're coming home.
Are you all right, mate?
Did you disarm the warhead?
That's my nomad. Always putting the mission first. Now, let's get you out of here.